Know where I found it? In a barrel. The thing was filled to the brim with daggers. Got the strangest feeling. I know someone took it right off my belt, but I can't recall who.
Inquisitor, I've found where the Red Templars come from. Theronfall Redoubt. The knights were fed red lyrium until they turned into monsters. Samson took over after their corruption was complete.
How do you know Samson?
He was a Templar in Kirkwall, until he was expelled from the Order. I knew he was an addict, but this... Red lyrium is nothing like the lyrium given by the Chantry. Its power comes with a terrible madness.
The Red Templars swarming Haven were proof enough.
We cannot allow them to gain strength. The Red Templars still require lyrium. If we find their source, we can weaken them and their leader.
I like finding the Red Templars' vulnerabilities before fighting them head-on.
We'll need every advantage against what courses through their veins. Caravans of Red Lyrium are being smuggled along trade roads. Investigating them could lead to where it's being mined. If you confront them, be wary. Anything connected to Samson will be well guarded. The order was sent?
This morning.
Are you all right, Leliana?
Are you?
I suppose not. Haven was trying.
Let's see what we have.
Work?
At your service.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
Thank you.
Why would Corypheus send his Red Templars out here?
Let's look around.
I think the Inquisition could benefit from this.
Yeah.